Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Oh, yes. Hello, too. Tell me all about you. I want to know everything.
My name is MB14.
And I'm French.
Oh, c'est très bien. And what made you come to this show in Britain, Britain Got Talent?
The Train, Eurostar. It's been a long time that I've been watching BGT, you know? And I remember when I started watching that show, I felt a lot of inspiration. And I said to myself, maybe one day I'll be on that stage, so.
Well, here you are.
I thought maybe I'll be on the stage one day, but not in the audience.
So, what is your act based on?
Basically, all you're about to hear is made with my voice, so I hope you like it.
Show us what you've got!
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Really good.
We were made to be nothing more than this, finding magic in all the smallest things.
It's really good.
Yeah, it is.
That's what really matters. That's made tonight.
Well, well, well.
You make me feel. We were made to be nothing more than this, finding magic in all the smallest things. We notice that's what really matters. That's made tonight.
Yeah!
Well done. Well done. That was brilliant, man. I loved everything about that. You're welcome. You're welcome.
That was amazing. So good.
Take a bow. Take a bow. Take a bow.
Yeah, we like him.
He's great.
He's amazing.
Literally, I was hypnotized by your music. That is the power of music, that it gets you and it makes you want to dance, it makes you happy. You did a fantastic job, Alicia.
You are absolutely phenomenal. We've never had anyone like you on the show.
I agree.
The fact that you've got nice hair, no one cares about that today.
I can.
You are phenomenal, my friend.
It just felt cool, it felt now. We've seen nothing like it. It was fantastic.
I don't know where you've been.
I have been in France.
Seriously, doesn't matter where you're from, we should have heard of you by now because this was phenomenal. I mean, seriously, phenomenal.
Yes! Yes!
Look at them. They were like greyhounds out of a trap. We didn't even have a chance to say anything. Anyway, it's so well deserved.
Thank you so much.
It's one of the great, great, great auditions you will never, ever forget.
Amazing.
No, 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 mercy to you.
This is amazing. Absolutely amazing.
First, I didn't think that they would like it so much. And second, what a surprise you did to me today. I really didn't expect the golden buzzer. It's wow.
Listen, well done.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
Very welcome.
Thank you for
You're
your
welcome. Congratulations. That was amazing.
I'm happy to be part of this adventure with you guys.
That's an honor.
Thank you so much.
Coming.
See you in the live
semi-finals. My name's Axel Blake and I'm from West London.
So Axel, what made you sign up for BGT this year?
Well, I've got a 12-year-old son, he's in the audience.
Nice.
Yeah. So I just wanted him to believe in yourself, you know? Put your mind to it and you can make it happen.
And do you have a day job?
Yes, I do property maintenance. If you need a kitchen done, Simon, let me know.
I do actually, Axel.
Give me a call.
I will.
Good.
I want a good rate.
No.
Come, we're friends now.
Yeah, okay, cool. Press that and we're cool, yeah?
I'm really curious with you, because you've got your day job, this is obviously what you want to do. Has there ever been a moment where you've almost lost your confidence and thought, I'm not going to do this?
100%, it's been that time. But when you have family that's looking at you and inspired by you, that's what keeps you going. Yeah. So my son and my daughter, that's the reason. That's the reason.
All right, well, we wish you the best of luck. Go for it.
How we doing, ladies and gentlemen? Make some noise! I was going to drive here today. I realised I don't have a licence, so... Don't worry, I drove anyways. I took the tube. I've got a love-hate relationship with the tube, you know? I love when it's empty, I hate when it's packed. Can't stand it. Fight people off for the armrest. You ever done that? No, you don't. This old lady's strong. Oh my. Have it, Margaret, have it. Just have it. Some people do their makeup on the tube as well. Make some noise if you've ever done your makeup on the tube. Legend. A couple weeks ago, I saw a woman, she was doing her whole makeup. A few stops later, she was a whole new person. I was so impressed, I started clapping. I was like, you know what? Yeah, you know. She looked down on me like, I thought, you may be a 9 out of 10 now, but you was a -2 at King's Cross, life. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. I walked off the train like this, in style, yeah. Well, on a brighter note, just recently my fiance gave birth to a little baby girl. Don't clap, Simon, don't clap. I didn't say the baby's mine, did I? I'm joking, she's mine. Pandemic baby as well, you know?
Aww.
Yeah, so we wanted to give her a fitting name, so we named her Pfizer, yeah? Yeah, I call her Faisha, yeah? Faisha.
Oh, he's very good.
Technology is moving at such a crazy speed. Evolving crazy. You got the metaverse. You know, you got cryptocurrency. I still get excited about my contactless card when I use it. I do, when I use it. Beep. I love the noise. I've got a jacket with a pocket on his arm. Sometimes I'll leave my card in the arm and I'll pay with my arm. Just to confuse the cashier. That was £19.30. Boop. Next week I'm going back, I'm gonna leave my card in my back pocket. I'll be £22.60. Boop. Yeah. Yeah. Then I walk off in style. Who's in a happy relationship? Make some noise. Yeah, me and my fiance have been together for years. And my friends ask me, how do you do it? How are you together for so long? Through the pandemic, baby. And I just say, find your woman that, you know, loves you, understands your flaws, and find your woman that has a good sense of humor. Just make sure those three women don't find out about each other. That's a trick. Yeah, but we don't really have issues. In fact, I'm like, the biggest issue we have is I hate when she would imitate my voice in an argument and it sounds nothing like my voice. I can't stand it. She'd come up to me, I asked you what time you're coming home and you said to me, I don't know what time you're coming home. I don't sound like that. Yes, you do. What I do now, I've got a way to get her back. I imitate her voice back and guess what? She don't like it. I did tell you what time I was coming home and you said, well, make sure you come back at a decent time. I don't sound like that. Yes, you do. She gets angry. Get out of my face, get out of my face. I say, all right, I'll get out of your face, but how do I do it? In style.
Yay! In style!
My name's Axel Blake, thank you.
What did you think?
A comedy superstar is born tonight on that stage. So funny. You made it all seem so effortless. You got a wonderful, so likeable personality. And everything you said was brilliantly funny and original. I loved it, Axel.
Thank you.
Well done, Axel. Super, super, super confident. The first person, honestly, who's ever made a joke about COVID and was funny. I know it's a bit of a cliche, but, you know, after what everybody's gone through over the last couple of years, boy, A, we needed this show back on air. We needed acts like you. There's one thing I have to tell you, though. I kind of like a granite top. I like a waste disposal unit. I want 25% off, and you get this.
Come to play.
They're auditioning for Britain's Got Talent.
What is going on?
So I don't think we need to ask who you are, but who are you?
Tiki Miki! Dixie! Lala!
Do you think that the royal family would enjoy what it is that you're going to do?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, do your thing.
25 years ago, a very special man named Simon Cowell helped the Teletubbies release their first ever song that went all the way to number one in 1997.
Yes, I was their record label.
Let's do the Tubby!
I love the dancing, the different songs and routines, because somehow the Teletubbies doing anything is entertaining.
Well, I have a 2-year-old daughter who loves the Teletubbies, so I'm thrilled to see you because I know it's going to make her super happy.
Yeah! I'm just in awe, because for me, this is like meeting Beyonce or something.
Or Mickey Mouse.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm thrilled that you've come on the show. I think you've still got it.
Yeah!
And I actually think the royal family would love you.
And I feel quite emotional because, you know, we had a lot of success together and we're back together. It's like a reunion. This is a big moment. So,
Danny.
Yes?
You want a big hug?
Yeah! Go on, get on there! Go on! Go on!
Big hug!
Come on. We're back. I've missed you. I've missed you so much. I'm quite emotional now.
Ha! Back to business.
Right, okay. I need to go first. It's a yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's not rabbit in the headlights, it's
deer
in the headlights.
No, it's not rabbit in the headlights.
Badger. Badger in the...
Come on, let's do it.
All best of luck, Tokyo. Just on the start and then...
Have a good one.
All the best, pal.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Very well, thanks. A bit nervous.
That's all good. Right, what's your name?
My name is Tokyo.
Tokyo.
Yeah.
Very nice. And where are you from?
I'm from London.
Yeah, and how old are you?
I'm 32.
Natalia's nervous, you know.
What would it mean to you to win a show like Britain's Got Talent?
It would mean the world to me, just from my background and everything that I've kind of been up to this day. I grew up in a really rough estate in London's northwest. That definitely played a role in, you know, sticking at music. It was just a way of just releasing any kind of negative energy and pulling it into something positive.
Well, this is your moment. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
David.
Well, you had us from the first moment. You know, you could have heard a pin drop in here. It was really, really fantastic.
Thank you very much.
It was literally like a film score. It just inspired my imagination when I was listening to it.
Oh, thank you.
Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I think you're really edgy. You're really refreshing. And that couldn't have gone any more brilliantly.
Oh, thank
so,
you very
well
much.
Done.
Tokyo, what was the song?
So the first piece was Debussy, called Claire de Lune, and then it blended into Ed Sheeran, Bloodstream.
Very clever. We've never really had an act like you on this show before. And was there someone who was like your mentor or who inspired you?
Yeah, Mr. Morgan, he was the guy who I kind of looked up to as a kid. You know, he's my music teacher.
Yeah.
And if it wasn't for him guiding me and showing me where I could go, I probably wouldn't be here or doing what I'm doing today. So, yeah.
I absolutely love that audition.
Thank you.
Take a vote. David.
It's a yes for me.
Amanda?
Oh, yeah, without doubt. A yes from me.
Thank you, darling.
It's a yes from me, too. Simon?
100%, Sophia, you got four yes. I like him a lot. I like his energy. He was great.
Thank you very much.
Well done. Four yeses,
please.
Four yeses. I mean, I wasn't expecting that, if I'm
honest.
Really? Yeah, you just never know what to expect. You know if they're going to like it, etc. Uh-huh. But that was amazing.
Very best of luck.
On to the store. Good luck. Have fun out there.
My dream is to win. Who knows, maybe it might change my life.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm excited and I'm nervous.
What's your name?
My name is Destiny. I'm from Malta and I'm 14 years old.
14?
Yeah.
What?
How did you end up here?
Because I won the Junior Eurovision in 2015.
I didn't know there was one.
And now I came to British Got Talent because I'm a big fan of yours. And that's all.
Who are you here with, Destiny?
I'm here with my grandma.
Oh, we like Destiny. Nice girl, isn't she?
Destiny, what other singers inspire you?
I love Beyoncé and Aretha Franklin.
Oh, good choice.
In fact, today I'm going to sing one of her covers.
Which one?
Think.
Big song. Are you confident?
For now, no, but when I start singing, I'm a different person.
Okay.
Well, we are rooting for you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
That was
knockout. That is one of the hardest songs to sing. And you are 14 and you killed it. Brilliant, brilliant audition. Well done.
Thank you so much.
What happened to the shy 14-year-old girl from Malta? Where did she go?
Oh,
no. I mean, you are clearly born to sing.
Thank you.
I thank you for coming along today to our little show.
Thank you.
I think, aside from the fact that you've got the most incredible voice, you're just such a cute, sweet girl. Incredible audition. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Destiny, I've been waiting for someone to come out who we think could be a star. And guess who it is? You. You have soul.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
OK, we're going to take a vote now, Destiny. David.
I am, of course, going to say yes.
Thank you.
You are brilliant. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Yes from me.
Thank you.
Get ready, Destiny. You got four yeses. Yes!
Thank you. Thank you.
Well done, you.
Brilliant.
Welcome. What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
And where are you from?
From Brooklyn, New York.
Is that right?
Yes.
So why Britain's Got Talent?
Most of my favorite singers are from the UK, so I thought I'd come pay a visit to you guys.
Okay, so Lauren, tell me a bit about you.
I think some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
No. Oh my God!
Oh my God! Blew their minds!
Oh my God!
So I was hired to do the reference vocals for the actresses so they could learn the songs. And so they had me come in and sing Never Enough. And it really was Rebecca Ferguson, who plays Jenny Lind, who said, I think that Lauren should sing the song and I'll lip sync.
So you sang one of the biggest songs of all time. You've now revealed it wasn't the actress who sang the song in the movie, it was you singing that song. So why didn't you get that big deal after the song?
I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, but I feel kind of like the song was meant for me and I'm kind of ready to put a face to the song. So I'm here to do that.
Are you gonna sing that tonight?
Yes.
Such a great thing to watch.
Good luck.
Here we go. Brace, girl.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in me, getting loud and now, can you hear it echoing? My hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough.
Already.
Never, never, spotlights. All the stars of steel from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too low. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough.
I am absolutely shaking. I can't believe I've had this incredible opportunity to give you your moment to shine, because this is it.
We were just in palm of your hand from like the first note. I can't think there's been many experiences on the show where we've ever had that feeling.
Well, it feels like a superstar's arrived. Like it transcended, it was otherworldly.
This is so well deserved, because seeing somebody else sing that song in that movie and not have the recognition of doing one of the most incredible vocals ever. And now, for you to kind of reveal yourself to the world, it was actually one of the most incredible audition moments I've ever experienced. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
I'm so happy. Timing in life is everything, and maybe this is your moment now. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
How do you think he got here today?
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Keiji Iwasaki.
Where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
Oh, I love Japan.
Ah, thank you so much.
Watashi wa arigato.
Oh, yes, exactly.
Yes.
Oh, this is...
That's all I know. how old are you?
Yeah, I'm 49 years old.
And what you're doing for us today, is that your day job?
No, it's my bicycle and... No, sorry, pardon. I'm a little bit nervous, so excuse me.
No worries, my darling. So why Britain's Got Talent?
It's because a big stage, the biggest stage in the world, then it's like one of my dreams to come here.
Oh, fantastic.
Yes, it's amazing.
Wow, it's a pleasure to have you. Yeah. And what would you do with the money if you were to win?
I want to across the Atlantic Ocean by rowing boat. So yes. Then I want to buy the boat.
Oh, fabulous.
You didn't expect that answer, did you?
No one's ever said that.
I love that.
Yeah.
Okay, well, whenever you're ready,
yes,
go for it.
Okay, now I start.
Yeah. Oh, my God, I love him.
I'm laughing already.
Simon, hello. How are you? Because 100 times I saw you in YouTube. Simon, do you know this one?
Chopstick.
Yes, chopstick. One, two, three. Sorry. One more time. Just this.
What did you just do?
It's not the magic. I'm joking. Let's start the magic.
He's good. He's funny.
Then maybe ask the Deccan the aunt.
Deccan.
Yes.
Deccan, that's got a ring to it.
Please check this card is normal.
Normal.
Normal. And please shuffle it.
Of course.
Yes.
Very well. Deck shuffle there.
Deck shuffle.
Shuffled.
Yes.
By
perfect.
Deccanant.
Yes. Please take one card as you like.
Me?
Yeah. No.
No.
Next to that. Okay, please show everybody. I don't see it. I don't want to see it. Okay, please show the audience.
No, I'm doing this bit.
Okay, may I put it here? And I just scroll. Now I show the Japanese way to shuffling. Okay? Water. Here, your card is water. There. The queen, this or this?
No, that's not.
This one?
No.
This? No. What? Just here. Is your card?
Yes. Wow.
How do you put the card in the man's hand?
Just move. Hop. Whoa. Did you see it? It's more hand. No.
That's so good.
Stop. Let's hop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Amazing.
I didn't know Japan was creating wizards. What's going on over here?
£20. And do you want it?
No.
I put here £20. Hop. What? It's like going to move an enemy of this nature. Now, what? Excuse me, energy finished. But no problem. Genki dama! My last trick is for ladies.
For ladies?
Yes. Alicia, do you come over here?
I come over here.
Well,
you didn't do an awful lot then, did you?
He didn't ask us to, did he?
Alicia, what? Okay, please check this is what? What is this?
It's a ring.
It's a ring, yes. Give me a finger like this. I put the ring here, okay? Just hold on, don't move, because it's a very difficult magic. This ring, your finger. Hat. 1, 2, 3. All star passing. Whoa! I said, wait, hold on. Hat. 1. Thank you.
love him.
I loved it. You are funny, you are quirky, you are very, very charming, and your magic was absolutely excellent. Yes. I mean, faultless.
So much. It's too much.
You're the funniest person we've seen and the most magical person we've seen, all combined in one, and I love you.
Yes, thank you so much.
You are an absolute natural. People are going to like you so much. My son is gonna love you. I mean, love you. You are one of the best we've seen so far.
Isn't that lovely?
Yes, thank you so much.
The audience love you. I love you too. You're a superstar, so I'm gonna kick this off with a yes.
Yes, thank you so much.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
No.
Like a dream. Thank you so much. I can't explain my emotion. I never expected Gordon Brothers. It's too much. Thank you so much.
We'll see you in the live shows. We'll see you there.
Yes.
He deserved it.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes! You did it! You did it! You did it! You did it!
Thank you! Oh, you were brilliant!
That's brilliant!
I love him so much!
I know, me too!
It's like a dream! No, I saw this in like a YouTube, some people got Gordon
Brothers.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. And now it's you!
Yes! I'm going crazy!
Right!
Hang fire here for 2 minutes. We'll come back and let you know, okay?
This is spooky.
I'm actually scared.
For what?
I don't know. I see a chair and I'm thinking all my days.
It's all yours.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, and you?
Good. Welcome.
Thank you.
And what's your name, please?
Enzo.
Where are you from, Enzo?
France.
Oh, bonjour.
Can't see anything. Turn your phone on. There you go. That's better.
Oh, that's it.
And why are you here, Enzo, please?
Because I really want to disturb your mind.
Good.
His mind's very disturbed
Thank
anyway.
You. Enzo, kidding aside, kind of what's the dream here? Why are you here?
My dream is to have my own show in Vegas. Or,
in Vegas?
Yeah, maybe.
All right, Enzo, you're very mysterious. I like that. So, no more questions.
Okay.
We won't talk to you, Mr. Juniors, because we'll be in the dark, so...
Enjoy!
So tonight, I would like to test your powers of perception. Let's do this. During this, you will always be in direct contact with me, visually and audibly. But be careful, because if you blink, you might miss it. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Any question? How did I do it? Oh, sorry, a magician never reveals his secret. Should I tell you how I did it?
Yes! Yes, please!
Okay, I'll make an exception tonight, just for you. And especially for Britain Got Talent. And you're going to love it. What you didn't know from the beginning is that I use the stage light to catch your attention, to show you certain things. But also to hide things from you. I will do this again. But this time, I will wear with this reflective jumpsuit and use some UV light. Then you can witness how I go from point A, the chair, to point B, right here. Are you ready? Here we go.
Right, we're gonna see how it's done.
This is good.
What you didn't know earlier is that there is a moving plate on the back of the chair, which allows me to escape at the very last second. I must be fast, precise, and do all this in pitch black, believe me, which is not that simple. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
I've never seen an act like that before.
Bravo.
I just love you. I love the way you communicate with the audience. The mystery, everything about the production was fabulous. I loved it.
Thank you so much.
Totally in control of the stage. I cannot take my eyes off of you. Enchanting.
Merci.
You kind of let us into your secrets, and then you let us down again. I can't wait to see what's coming next.
You have got this great stage presence. When you mentioned Vegas, yeah, that was what was going through my mind. This is exactly what I believe works in Vegas.
You have disturbed my mind.
Thank you. Okay, Bruno.
Yes.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
Amanda.
Oui, bien sûr.
You have 4 weeks.
This is our time, no turning back.
Oh, Enzo!
Oh,
amazing!
He was just amazing.
He's a star.
Okay, Alex, I don't think I want to ask you what it is, but is it dangerous?
Oh, yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how dangerous?
I'm pretty much risking my life in front of you guys.
All right, Alex, well, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
We'll be right back.
can still happen.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm called Jane McKennan.
Nice to meet you. Where are you from, Jane?
I'm from Plymouth in Devon.
Jane, do you mind me asking how old you are?
Yes, I'm 64.
OK, are you ready?
I am.
OK, let's do it.
Well, I'm getting myself ready.
Well, I think she's going to start doing some backflips or something.
Oh, no, she's going to dance.
Oh, the stuff on the screen.
Oh, what?
Stabler.
Oh, she's been a stapler.
She's a stapler.
Is that it? We can do that.
Hang on. Sharpener.
Rubber. Here we go. Sourdough.
She just looks like angry bread.
Baguette.
How have you been about this act? How's that a brioche?
Washing machine.
It doesn't make any sense at all. Look, spaghetti. Macaroni.
This is our job, watching this.
How do you differentiate between the different breads?
Between brioche.
I really want to know.
It's a good question.
I don't know. I just sort of read and find out about them.
It is nuts, yeah. But it's very British.
Okay.
Simon, what did you think?
I mean, if you hadn't shown us the pictures, I mean, I wouldn't have had a clue. I'm going to be honest with you.
Right, Bruno, what do you think? Yes or no?
It was a no for me, my darling.
Alicia?
It's great fun, but it's a no today,
that's
Jane.
That's fine.
Simon?
Well, I'm going to say no, but thank you, Jane.
That's all right.
Yes, thank you, Jane. It's that's a no all right. today. Nice to meet you.
Good start to the evening session.
It's murder on the dance floor. And it didn't go very well, did it?
It didn't go very well, Jane, no. It didn't. Thanks, though.
But it was like nothing we've ever seen before.
What's going on in this show?
Did you not realise what happens on this show?
Well, I have now.
This is BGT.
Hi. Hello, good evening.
What's your name, please?
My name is Marcel. I'm 35 years old.
OK. And what's your normal job?
My normal job is being a fantasy illusionist.
OK, well, listen, best of luck, because I don't want to ask any more questions.
Cool, let's do it.
OK.
Yeah.
What are your names?
My name's Liu Xin.
My name is Gao Ling.
Hello, welcome to the show. Where are you from?
We are from Beijing, China.
Are you a couple?
Yeah. We are husband and wife.
Thank you so much for coming all the way from China to see us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Why have you come to Britain's Got Talent?
Because it is biggest and the best in the world.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Everything that was really difficult looked easy.
It was absolutely beautiful.
That was a faultless audition. It was so elegant, beautiful, quite simply, that was world class. Well done.
You made it look effortless. You were like a doll. I mean, I could watch you both all day.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me. Yes.
Four yeses. Congratulations.
That was amazing. Amazing.
Mr. Stavros Flatley.
Simon? I bet you. Can I say, this is one of my favourite ever dance acts. Right, Piers, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
Amanda?
What's Greek for yes?
Ne.
Yes for me.
You've got three yeses.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What is your name?
I'm Todju.
And how old are you?
40.
And are you married?
Is that a proposal? No, not married. Not to my knowledge.
And what is it that you're doing for us today?
Stand-up, impressions.
Brilliant.
We'll wish you all the best.
Yes.
Thank you. I love TV, man. Anybody here remember Blind Date?
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's Blind Date!
And here's your host,
Missilla Black!
Oh. Oh. We've got three bonny lads behind that screen.
I didn't expect them to do Missilla. I really didn't.
And here's the gorgeous girl who's gonna meet him. Her name's Amanda. Come in, Amanda.
You know, I'd love to have seen. The screen goes back. She doesn't like the look of the guy. She makes it clear. Pretty women, why do you always come to the club with a friend that doesn't look as cute as you? Yes, and guys, just as you're about to get the cute one's number, the friend comes along and messes it up completely. Yes, let me set the scene, Alicia. Hi, oh, you're kind of cute. Oh, you're cute too. Here comes the friend. Who are you? Then they turn to their friend. Who is he? Then they turn back to you. Are you a nutter? You look like a nutter. You act like a nutter. Can you prove you're not a nutter? Exactly what I thought. You are a nutter. If I'm not getting a man, no one's getting a man. Total Recall, Predator, Commando, action films. I love them. Favorite action hero? Arnold Schwarzenegger. Yes. Because Schwarzenegger is always asking questions.
What the hell is going on? What did I do wrong?
And he's always trying to explain his drama to other people that don't care.
Some men just tried to kill me. I think they were spies or something. Harry from work, he was the boss. Blood on my shirt, blood on my hands, blood on my knife. He tried to take my life. Get down!
Thank you.
He's funny!
I like it. I really like it.
I do like it, it's funny. Wait there a second, we've got something we've got to do.
Oh my God!
Together? Stay close
to me. Yeah! Stay close to me.
That really moved me. I mean, Anton Deck, thank you so much, boy.
He's good. He's very good. He's good.
Congratulations.
Welcome.
Yeah. There's no one out there that I can think of right now who's like that.
See you in the studio.
Well done.
Go and celebrate. Well, thanks, love.
I'm talking about nerve-wracking, bro. Man. Bro, all that vocal comes in. Do you know, I actually hate Mr. Blake.
And it was all going so well.
Hello. We know who you are. Blobby.
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 Blobby. Blobby.
All right, whatever. Right, why are you here?
Mr. Blobby, the magic show.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, right, no more questions. Good luck.
Oh, no.
Ah, here we go.
Sorry.
Are you okay?
Mr. Blobby's going to hospital!
Whoa! Blobby, Blobby, Blobby! Manda!
Yes, Blobby, take Blobby. Any pick a card, he's saying.
Any card?
Okay, I'll take that one.
Yeah.
Yes?
A blob!
Look at it, yes.
Ace! A spade!
No!
Oh!
Is that the
right? Oh!
Oh, hello!
Hello!
Nice to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Just awful.
I don't know who Mr. Blobby is. He is...
TV royalty.
TV royalty.
Help! Oh, sorry! Blobby!
What would you like me to do?
Blobby!
Yes! Get him in there, Blobby!
Disappear in box!
It's going to make Simon disappear.
Yeah!
Can you go in there? Me.
Hi, Simon, love you.
Hi, darling.
Hi.
Now let's all just sneak out.
Yeah, let's go home.
Oh, boy, still there.
Hey, hold on a minute. Blob, 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 blob.
Blob, 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 blob.
Blob it. Oh, oh, blob.
Don't go near me.
careful, it's slippy.
Oh my God. Do you know this is gonna happen? Who'd like a cuddle?
Has he gone yet?
He's gone.
He's not, he's back!
What?
I've
got no shoes on!
Who would like a cuddle?
How did you get away with that? Huh?
I hid.
Yes!
We all want the deck done, didn't we? Yes, we did! Yes, we did!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Oh no! No!
Bloody hell.
Right, here we go. Hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
How are you?
Good. As long as you're amazing, we're good as well.
So what's your name?
We are Romeo and Icy as a duo.
Tell us a little bit about Romeo and Icy.
We met through a disco at our school.
We didn't even talk, we just started vibing together. We're just doing this. And then now we dance together. Like, you know how crazy that is?
Is that an instant connection then?
What were you dancing to in the disco?
It was Candy. It was like, it's like,
candy. Woo! I can... So where are you boys from?
We're from Northwest London, Wembley side.
Nice. And how old are you, if you don't mind me asking?
I'm old enough. I'm joking.
He's funny. He's like comedy.
Final question. What would you do with the money, boys, if you were to win?
I would like to split my half with my mum so I can move her out to a nice neighbourhood. Maybe Watford.
Maybe Watford.
Okay, Romeo and Icy. Best of luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
As a duo ourselves, we like a good duo.
Not too good, though.
Gravity!
I thought it felt current, energetic. It felt very TikTok to me, and I loved it. It felt fantastic. Well done.
Bruno, what did you think?
Well, everything I saw, somehow I've seen before.
Oh, oh.
Choreographically,
you have to give it your imprint
to raise the bar a little bit more. I am honest.
I love your characters, but I actually agree with Bruno. I just wasn't blown away by the dance style. I don't agree with Amanda. I don't think this is current. I've seen it before and I've seen it done better.
Okay, I love you. It was really funny, brilliant friendship, great chemistry. Everything about it was fun. And this is what the show should be about. 1,000,000% yes from me.
For me, I'm sorry today, boys, it's a no.
Bruno,
well,
you know, it's not easy. Auditioning is not easy. I had a lot of rejections in my life, and in fact, it made me work harder and made me go better. So carry on working, but
it's a no.
What's your name?
Darcy Oak.
Darcy, where are you from?
I'm from Canada.
Are you living in the UK or are you?
I'm not, no, I came here just for this. So.
How old are you, Darcy?
I'm 26.
And what got you into the act that you're doing today?
When I was a kid, actually, I had hopes and dreams of becoming a doctor, but my parents insisted that I become a magician. So here I am.
All right, wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hello, welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's the name of your act?
Two Guys, One World Cup.
And what are your names?
My name's Darren.
Hi, I'm Drew.
Drew?
Andrew.
Andrew and Darren. So the name of the crew is two, you said two guys, one cup, is that right?
Two guys, one World Cup.
One World Cup, okay. The stage is yours. Good luck.
Got to hold and give, but do it at the right time. You can be slow or fast, but you must get in line. It'll always hit you and hurt you. Defend and attack, that's why they dwell and we beat them. Round the back, and go go move me, yeah. Cause I'm the England man, and what you looking for is a master plan. With the ruling stars.
Okay. You did well. You got to the end of the song, just. I missed the John Barnes rap. What happened?
A little bit nervous in front of the judges and everything.
Well, I don't know what just happened here because I thought it was amazing. I got me excited about the World Cup again. I think we need an act like this in the final.
We'd also be up for doing the opening ceremony.
I'm with you. I loved it.
Thank you very much,
thank
Simon.
You. Thank you. Thanks, Simon.
We love you too. Does this mean we're going through to judges' houses?
Are you on the wrong show? That's X Factor.
Yeah, exactly. Do you have a dance teacher?
It's fine that we have such a natural chemistry, we don't need one.
I've got it.
I mean, I thought the... I thought the performance was about as good as England in the World Cup as well. Boom, boom. No, I love England, really. Come on. We can hope.
Why have you done your buzzer?
Why did I buzz you?
What's wrong with it?
Because there was no rap, number one.
Who wanted the rap?
Number two, you need to work on your choreography.
I did that dance for you last night in your hotel room and you gave me a standing ovation. No! I'm sorry, David Walliams. Mug me off all you like, but Kyle Walker, England superstar, ladies and gentlemen. This was his special moment. This is the closest he's ever going to get to the World Cup. And you need to be nicer to him.
Right, so I actually spotted real talent. You want to change your tune, guys?
It was amazing.
You can't unbuzz it. Thank you. Simon, the real reason we came here is because we are bang up for doing a World Cup song. We know that you're the man that can make that happen. This was the audition for it.
Let's go.
We'll have discussions after this.
Done.
Thank you very much.
Brilliant.
Thank you very much. Right, we've got to go. We've got an audition on The Voice at 8, so we'll see you later. I mean, we really committed to it.
You did, didn't you?
Big crowd, though. You're not used to going in front of a big crowd like that.
I mean, that's the fullest I've ever seen a theatre as well, so... I was worried, but you fully committed to it. Your dance moves, what I could see of them, were exceptional. I think, like, the actual choreography... Yeah, I got way too carried away, and then my feet went... But we committed to it, you know? We didn't leave anything
Simon
out
Cowell's
there.
Simon Cowell's also committed to it.
Simon Cowell, there was a handshake there that is on camera.